Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3.
Witajcie w kolejnym odcinku Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. A już nasz żerokopter, kurczę, poszedł się jebać. Tak od razu na początku. O, i przerzucamy się do pilota, proszę bardzo. I strzelamy, kurczę, z śmigłowca jakiegoś, pięknie. Cały czas coś się dzieje, kurczę, niesamowite.
Let's go! Get on that 50! On it! Did a man talk?
They always talk. We got names, dates, locations. Bolt gave us everything, even Fragata. It seems your hunch was right, Captain.
Makarov's already making friends.
He's meeting with his top advisor 6 hours from now. Location is the Hotel Lustig. It's in the center of the city near the old square. We have tier one groups assigned to handle this, but I don't think they'll make it in time. But you're close.
Very. I'll contact you when it's done. Makarov's council altogether in the middle of a war zone. Sounds convenient. Overconfidence makes you careless. We'll infiltrate along two separate routes. So, you and Yuri head for the church and provide overwatch.
The city's locked down tight. We'll need a back door.
Leave that to me.
Welcome to Prague, gents.
The Resistance is expecting us. Have a click to the north.
Let's get this over with. Welcome to Prague, gents.
The Resistance is expecting us. Have a click to the north.
Let's get this over with.
Hold up. They've already taken prisoners. They're moving fast. We need to be faster. Keep it tight, lad. Use the boats for cover. Move under the docks. The storm will keep us quiet.
Sure, it was nothing you couldn't handle. Do you know what had to be done to get you this far?
Enough chit-chat. Soap, Yuri, let's get on your way. We'll meet you at the rally point.
Let's go.
Contacts 20 meters ahead. Stay low, we don't want to attract any attention. Five guys on foot. Snipers on the roof. Sit tight, we'll see what they do. They're splitting up. Must be a lucky day. Okay, take the snipers first. They'll alert the others if you don't. Down. Another sniper. Don't draw his attention.
Keep your eyes high. Snipers are everywhere. We'll keep an eye out. Let's go. You hear that? Enemy convoy. Move now. Stay low. There's too many of them. Get down.
got it, mate. Come on, Yuri, let's get south.
Which vehicle will he be in?
The consulate rotates for security. We won't know until he steps out.
You seem to know a lot about Makarov.
Alpha 1, radio check, over.
Bravo 1, copy. We're dug in with line of sight.
Right. Kamarov's our eyes and ears inside the hotel. Once he gives us the nod, we'll kick this off. What do you see?
Bugger all, mate. Looks like Makarov's late for his own funeral.
Sit tight until we get a clean shot. Then you can put as many rounds on him as you like.
It'll only take one.
It's almost time, Yuri.
Heads up. Makarov's convoy is arriving now.
I see it. Four armored vehicles. No visual on Makarov yet. They're stopping in front of the hotel.
Do you see him?
There's a bastard. Third vehicle. Shite. I think he's looking right at us.
Easy. Just sit tight.
Pulling into the garage now.
All right, Kamarov, you're up. Kamarov, do you read me?
Probably forgot to switch it on.
Doesn't matter. Makarov's here. We move forward with the plan. I'm in position. Ready?
Yuri, find Price in your scope. He's on the top of the hotel. We got you. We got some activity on the balcony. Take them out together, Yuri. On you. Price, who is that?
Kamarov.
I'm sorry, Price.
Captain Price. Ад ждет тебя.
Price, get out of there!
Yuri, my friend. You never should have come here.
What are you talking about? Get out now! Thank you.
Shut it down!
Just patch me up. It's not safe here.
We have to move. Come on!
We need... This way. Get us out. That chopper's circling back around. We have to move!
Just keep going.
Don't stop. Keep moving.
Just leave me, Price.
No! I'm getting you out of this. Head for that building to the northwest. Cover our six.
Sorry.
trusted you. I thought I could too. So why in bloody hell does Makarov know you?
I was young and patriotic when I first met Vladimir Makarov.
Yuri, wake up. Zakaev wouldn't want you to miss this. This deal will generate millions for our cause. Money can buy many things, even power. The road to our future begins here, my friend.
Что значит маловато? Я думал, мы договорились.
Today, we show the world our true strength. Perhaps it will give you some as well. Is everything ready? Do it.
Thousands of souls extinguished by the push of a button.
Understand, Yuri. This is only the beginning.
It wasn't war. It was madness.
I know what you have done, Yuri. I know what you have told them. My friend, my ally, my betrayer. What happens here today will change the world forever. Nothing can stop this. Not even you.
Was a soldier of Russia, not a taker of innocent lives. But in his eyes, this marked me as the enemy.
Okay, Yuri, you bought yourself some time.
There's a clock tower in Hereford where the names of the dead are inscribed. We try to honor their deeds, even as their faces fade from our memory. Those memories are all that's left when the bastards have taken everything else.
What happened?
He killed Soap. He's gone, Mac.
What do you need from me, son?
A location. Our Russian says Makarov used to cache weapons at an old castle near Prague. He's got nothing more solid than that.
Can you trust him?
What choice do I have? He's got his own reasons for wanting Makarov dead. Place ring any bells?
Aye. We ran drones over a suspect castle back in Zakiev's day. But we never got wind of our targets visiting the area.
What am I up against?
The place is a fortress. Only one way in or out.
Unless you've learned to fly. Security office on the far side of the compound, and a command center north of that. Both were heavily guarded. If Makarov's there, he'll be in that control room. What's this you're sending me?
Equipment list.
That's a lot of hardware, John. What you plan on doing?
What you taught me to do. Kill them all.
When so